have to divide the cup into the even numbers of strings. Then we can find the h is equal to b minus a over n. It means n is the number of strings. The sensor group, we use the formula fx dh from a to b is approximately equal to h over 3 into y0 plus yn plus 4 into y odd numbers plus 2 into y even numbers. Alright, I'll go through the tutorial question. I'll work on the tutorial 3 the question 3 of tutorial 4. And the question is, given that b is equal to 2 pi rh, which is from a to b, where the values of r and h are given in the following table. Then, we must use the simple rule to find the approximate value of b. So, as the same r
a,
we must find the value of RH. This is R.
Can't see.
RH. R is given 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means we got 6 strikes. We must multiply the value of r and the value of h. Then 0 into 0.599 is 0. Then 1 into 1.072 is 1.072. 2 into 1.1415 is 2.83. Then 3 into 1.588 is 4.76. Then 4 into 1.579 is 6.32. Then 5 into 1.428 is 7.14. And then 6 into 1.002 is 6.02. Right? Then we can apply the formula. B equal to 2 pi integral RH B to B is approximately equal to h over 3 into y0 plus y6 plus 4 into y1 plus y3 plus
y5
plus y6 plus 2 y2 plus y4. Then h is equal to b minus a over 3, a.
Over
a over n is equal to b is 6 minus a 0 over 6, it is 1. Then to find the b is equal to 2 pi integral RH B to B dr. We can use Simpson rule for this part. 2 pi into, for this part, it is as in the formula h over 3 is 1 over 3 into 1 0 is 0 plus 1 6 is 6.02 plus 4 into y1 is 1.072 plus 4.76 plus 7.14. Plus 2 into y2 is 2.83 plus 1.46.92. Then you can use calculator for this calculation. Example that I show you. I hope you all will, you will with the Simpson group.